learning how to think properly.
Vous allez finalement apprendre comment penser normalement.
If you again and again repeat the word I am tired, you will start feeling tiredness.
Si vous continuez de répéter les mots je suis fatigué, vous allez commencer à sentir la fatigue.
Let me tell you about a research done.
Laissez-moi vous dire au sujet des recherches qui ont été faites.
By a particular university.
Dans une université particulière.
One day a young man.
Un jour, un jeune homme.
Healthy man.
Très sain.
He came out of his room to go to the office.
Il sort de sa chambre pour aller au travail.
On the way.
Au chemin.
10 people are trained.
10 personnes ont été formées.
To tell him again and again, you look tired, you look tired, you look tired.
Pour lui répéter encore et encore, tu parais fatigué, tu parais fatigué.
I think you are sick.
Je pense que tu es malade.
His house watchman.
Il dort à la porte.
Where you take coffee, the coffee shop owner.
Où il a l'habitude de prendre son café, le propriétaire du café lui dit ça.
His driver.
Le chauffeur lui dit ça.
And in the office, his office watchman.
Au bureau, la secrétaire lui dit ça.
His secretary.
La secrétaire.
All of them were trained to repeat the same word.
Tout le monde avait été prévenu de lui dire les mêmes mots.
First, when his driver said, he said, no, I am okay.
D'abord, quand son chauffeur lui dit ça, il dit, non, ça va, je suis bien.
Next, when the coffee shop owner said, oh, is it so? I think I'm a bit tired.
Mais à la cafétéria, quand il dit ça, il dit, effectivement, je me sens un peu fatigué.
By the time his office secretary came,
quand la secrétaire de son bureau arrive,
he said, I am tired, I can't go back, please get the ambulance.
Je suis tellement fatigué, j'ai besoin d'une ambulance.
Your mind,
votre esprit,
is so cunning.
Est tellement
fait. Whatever word it repeats,
quel que soit le mot qu'il répète,
it will start making it as a reality.
Il va l'absorber comme une réalité.
So be very clear.
Soyez très clair.
Do not allow.
Ne permettez pas.
Even a single negative thought.
Même une seule pensée négative.
In your mental thinking.
Dans votre système de pensée.
We all learn.
Nous avons tous appris.
How to make money?
Comment faire de l'argent?
How to build a house?
Comment construire une maison?
How to get more and more property?
Comment obtenir davantage de propriété?
But we never learned how to create a mind with which we are going to enjoy all these things.
Nous n'avons jamais été formés pour créer un esprit qui va jouir de toutes ces choses.
That is why, even with all these things, we continue to suffer.
C'est pourquoi même avec toutes ces choses, nous continuons de souffrir.
Even with all these things, our life is a struggle.
Même avec toutes ces choses, notre vie est une lutte.
Now,
maintenant,
start learning.
Commencez à apprendre.
How to think properly.
Comment penser proprement.
Please read again once more whatever you have written.
S'il vous plaît, lisez une fois de plus tout ce que vous avez écrit.
Wherever the negative statements are there, erase them.
Où il y a des déclarations négatives,
write a positive statement for that.
Effacez-les et écrivez par-dessus une déclaration positive.
It may look like a homework.
Ça va penser que ça va vous paraître comme un travail scolaire.
But after a few days, you will understand.
Et après quelques jours, vous allez comprendre.
Suddenly, you started thinking positively.
Justement, vous pensez, vous commencez à penser positivement.
Because of this exercise,
à cause de cet exercice,
your unconscious thinking will start getting straightened. Even in the dream, suddenly you will remember, I should not use negative words.
Même dans vos rêves, vous allez vous rappeler que vous ne devez pas utiliser.
And you will start using positive words.
Et vous allez commencer à utiliser les mots positifs.
And you do not know how much of power can be released by the positive intention.
Et vous ne pouvez pas imaginer la quantité de puissance qu'il y a dans une intention positive.
Only after practicing you will understand how much your mind has become better and your energy has become more.
C'est seulement après la pratique que vous allez réaliser comment votre vie s'améliore.
Start rewriting positive terms for all your negative words.
Commencez à réécrire des déclarations positives à la place de vos mots négatifs.
This will teach you how to start thinking properly.
Cela vous apprendra comment penser positif.
Not only editing now,
pas seulement une édition.
continue to think only in a positive way. Even in the future. Think only in a positive way. Create the words only which will give more and more positivity to you. Do not create any negative terms inside your mind. Tell your mind and body again and again, you are filled with positive energy. And positive feelings. Again and again, repeat in your mind. Let me have deep, clear, positive thoughts. Let my mind be filled with positive thoughts. Let my mind be filled with positive energy. Let my mind be filled with positive thoughts and energy. Sit silently and listen to the words which I am uttering. Let your mind create only positive thoughts. Automatically, let your mind be tuned to positive thoughts. Be filled with love, compassion and positive energy. Create a deep inner space inside you. For positive energy. Now we will start entering into the second layer meditation. Let me give the instruction. It is two step. First step. Inhale as deeply quickly as possible. Hold your lungs full as long as possible. Exhale as slowly as possible. Hold your lungs empty as long as possible. Understand? Please understand the instructions properly. Because it's a very powerful breathing technique. Inhale slowly. As much as possible. When you feel full, try to inhale a little more. When you feel you can't inhale anymore, then hold as long as possible. When you feel that you are not able to hold anymore, start exhaling as slowly as possible. When you have finished exhaling, hold your lungs empty without inhaling as long as possible. Four things: inhaling slowly and holding as long as possible, exhaling as slowly as possible, and holding your lungs empty as long as possible. This is the first step. Second step: bring all your desires up. Visualize all your desires are fulfilled. You may think it is just imagination. But you don't know the power of your visualization. Just visualize. All your dreams are fulfilled. You have your ideal heaven. And you are living in that heaven with your all desires fulfilled, with your loving people. Understand? First step is working on breathing. Second step is working on desires. So that your prana, your second layer will be completely clean. First step, working on breathing. Second step, fulfilling, visualizing as if all your desires are fulfilled. You may think by just imagining what will happen. But the whole world itself is your imagination. So be very clear, the imagination can change the whole energy. It can speed up your movement towards the goal. You will add two things. All your dreams will become reality. You will understand the reality itself is your dream. The Shakti, energy to realize your dreams into reality. Intelligence to understand the reality itself is your dream. These two will happen by this meditation. Please stand up. First step has to be done standing. Second step, you can sit down. in between, in the first step, if you feel you are not able to stand, you are shaking, you can just sit for one moment and again stand up.
Si vous sentez que votre corps commence à trembler, vous devez vous asseoir, asseyez-vous juste une minute et encore.